John's birthday photo shoot slash video slash I don't know what I'm doing. Take one. Oh, hey. Didn't see you there.
Hey.
Hi, John.
John, what's up, bro?
Hi, John.
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 Hey, John.
Hi.
Hey, John.
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
Hey, John.
Hey, John.
Hola, John.
Hi, Dan.
Hi, John.
Hi, John. Hi, John.
Hey, John. Happy birthday, man.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Just wanted to wish you a really, really happy birthday. You are such an incredible person, and I feel really, really lucky to be your friend.
Happy birthday. I'm really glad that you came out to San Francisco and we're friends. You're such a bright and happy person, and you have such a positive impact amongst all of your friends, me included. So, happy birthday. Enjoy today.
Happy birthday, John. I just wanted to say that it's been a pleasure getting to know you this past year, and making some great music with you. I'm looking forward to more of that in 2015. So, happy birthday.
Yeah, right. Whose chair is that? Not my chair, not my problem. That's what I say. F*** you. Hey, buddy. Happy birthday. Thank you for everything you've done for me. You've always been an incredible friend. From convincing me not to rip it 4x4 to fixing every plumbing problem in Mingo County. You're always there. Happy birthday, and I love you, buddy.
Love being your friend all these years, man, and it's been great to see you in SF. Happy birthday, and see you soon when you get here for Christmas. We'll go shooting, and have a great time, man. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, John. I'm really excited to be in your birthday video. Thank you for being wonderful and making everything you're a part of so special. I'm also really excited to finally get to use my selfie stick, so thank you so much for that, too. Have a wonderful birthday, and I hope all your wishes come true.
Hey, John. Wishing you a very happy birthday. I hope it's a great one and a fantastic year.
Although you're on the other side of the country, until, of course, I come out there and join you and Kat, you are and have always been such an incredible shoulder to lean on. And my favorite memory of our friendship has to be, hands down, the time that you stole me away from Blacksburg and took me to go see the Flaming Lips, which, unfortunately, I shamefully didn't know them at the time, but it ended up being one of the most magical and amazing experiences that I've ever encountered, and I'm so grateful to have experienced that memory with you. So, cheers to you.
Ooh.
And I hope you have a great birthday, and look forward to seeing you soon.
Happy birthday, John.
We love and miss you.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Hi, John. It's New Year's Eve, and I'm here with my viola, and I'm just thinking about you. I hope you're having a happy... Happy 27th year. No, because this is his 26th year currently.
Oh.
Next year will be his 27th year. And and that you're looking forward to a 27th one. Thanks, Tina.
What? That makes no sense.
Doesn't have to make sense. I guess I have a little something prepared for you. This is one you might know. Oh shit. Happy birthday, John.
It's your birthday! John, you are caring and sweet and such a good friend. I love how you can rock a V-neck.
I love how you only rock V-necks. Just saying. It's a great look.
You're a great bandmate, wonderful friend, easy to talk to, beautiful eyes, you know.
Great drummer.
Those kinds of things. You drum pretty okay.
That's just it. You.
Happy birthday. You.
Happy birthday.
We will be there to celebrate your birthday with many shots and many fun activities to do.
So happy you came into our lives.
Yeah, man.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
You.
Wanted to take a minute and wish you a happy birthday from the nation's capital. I hope that your San Francisco birthday is a blast, and that your apartment is awesome, and that you're not better than Halo, not better at Halo than me. Can't wait to hang out at the Redskins game, even though the Redskins are going to lose, RIP. Have fun in that San Francisco sun, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, John. I think you're a special person. I really enjoy spending time with you. Hopefully Donna and I will live closer to the West Coast sometime, or wherever you live. Hope you're doing well. Happy birthday, John. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hey. Hey, John. Hey there. It's me. I was just in there. I met a few friends. They all say happy birthday, as do I. What's that? Oh, they'd like to give you a hug. I'll give it to you for them.
Hola, John. Feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Espero que la pase rico. Tuve un tiempo muy divertido contigo. Y eres una gran persona.
Yo también pasé un tiempo muy rico contigo. Y te queremos mucho.
¡Chao!
Hola, John.
Hola, John.
¿Cómo estás? Bueno, no me puedes contestar, pero bueno, queríamos decirte happy birthday to you. I hope you have a great day in company with all your friends, Ankata, and everyone. We enjoyed a lot having you here in Colombia. And we hope you come back pretty soon. Muchos besos, abrazos.
Feliz cumpleaños, John. Qué rico haberte conocido. Espero que vuelvas con más tiempito para poder hacer muchas más cosas. Un abrazo muy grande y feliz cumpleaños.
Bye.
Hola, John. ¿Cómo estás? Aquí desde el apartamento de Armando y Gloria. Te deseamos un feliz año. Que tengas unos días muy felices acompañado de toda tu familia, de todos tus amigos allá en Virginia. Entonces, que te pensamos mucho, nos haces mucha falta y te mandamos todos un gran abrazo.
John, feliz cumpleaños.
Y un feliz cumpleaños.
Te deseamos que este año sea muy bueno para ti, tengas muchas bendiciones. Y aquí te mandamos un abrazo de toda la familia de feliz cumpleaños. Chao.
Bueno.
¿Mejor?
Abrazos, sí. Abrazos, chao.
Listo.
Hola, John. Feliz cumpleaños.
Bueno, John, muchos recuerdos. Espero que tengas un feliz año.
Cumpleaños. Cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños. ¿Ya?
Sí. Bueno. Sí, chao.
Chao, chao.
John, happy birthday. Your friendship means the world to us.
Since meeting you, you've just had a huge impact on both of our lives, and we're so grateful for your friendship and to know you. And ever since I met you, when you and Kat first started dating, I just got such great vibes, and you know, you're just one of those incredibly special people, and we feel privileged to know you. Happy birthday.
Hey, John. First off, I got to thank you for working on that song with Catherine, because that was one of the best things that's ever happened to me. It was amazing. So thank you so much. It was so good to have such a great friend be part of that. And my other thing was, remember 3 a.m. waffles in Vegas, because I do. Happy birthday, John.
Happy birthday.
Hi, John. Happy birthday to one of the most beautiful bearded men that I know, with the kindest of hearts and the best hugs. I miss you. I miss playing music with you. I think we should fix that. I have no regrets about that fateful day that I tackled you on the quad, and consider it one of my best decisions to date. So anyways, happy birthday. I hope to see you soon.
Hi, John. Happy birthday. We wish we could be there to celebrate with you in person, but since we can't, there were just a few things that we wanted to say. First off, just how lucky we both feel to have you as a friend in our lives. I knew from the first time that I met you in Dr. Grayson's office at Miller Hall that you were someone that I'd probably become good friends with, and I couldn't have been more right. In our 3 years at JMU together in grad school, you were always someone that I could turn to for advice or support or comfort, whether it was having heart-to-hearts in the wilderness or on our Monday night drives to class, whether it was impromptu tag sales or just the hangouts at your house on Saturday nights. You were so much fun, and you were someone that I'm just so grateful to have in my life. And I know Chris feels the same way.
Yes, John, had a blast playing Super Nintendo with you those couple nights, and you should come to Connecticut and visit so we can go bowling and have a good time.
You should.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you. We hope you have a great time, and please take us up on that trip to Connecticut, buddy.
All right.
Bye. We miss you.
Happy birthday. I am whispering right now because y'all are neighbors, and I really hope that you can't hear me as I'm recording this. But Charlie and I wanted to wish you an enthusiastic happy birthday. We're so glad that you guys are our neighbors, and I think it's pretty awesome that Kat is putting this video together. So I hope it's a good one. So glad we get to celebrate with you. Here's to another great... My ghetto-ass phone cut me off because my video was too long. I didn't even get to wish you another fabulous year. I know it's going to be an awesome one. And, you know, Charlie's so enthusiastic. He also wants to wish you a happy birthday as well. We love you guys. We also forgot to tell you that you're an awesome drummer, and we can't wait till the next show to hear you rock it out. Maybe there will even be another blackout. I might just cause that one on purpose to hear you do another solo.
You know, 2014 was a pretty crazy year with some highs and lows, and John, getting to know you was certainly one of the highs, and looking forward to many years of friendship. Happy birthday, buddy.
Oh, hello, John. For your birthday, we're gonna play Never Have I Ever. Never have I ever lived in California.
Never have I ever been an ASP staffer.
Never have I ever had a cool ass video made for my birthday.
Happy birthday, John. We love you.
Hi, John. Happy birthday from Times Square.
Hi, John.
Happy birthday, Johnny. Day that you were born. I feel so damn lucky to have you in my world. It don't feel lonely anymore since you were born. It took a long time to get there, but I hope you hear some more. Happy birthday, Johnny. Day you enter the world. Go out and love your mom. spend time with your girl, you don't feel angry anymore. Since the day you were born, yeah. It took a long time to get here, but I'm so glad you're in the world. Hear my foot a-stomping, feel the beat of your song. Sure am glad you got here, and I hope I can come along on this birthday trip. Will you give me a call? It took a long time to get here, and I do think you're the best of them all. It took a long time to get here, I'll give you.
Happy birthday, John.
Happy birthday, man. I wanted to set this video to this tune, one of our favorite Phil Collins tunes. Wish I was out there in San Francisco with you right now. Hopefully you're dancing too, by the way. I meant to add that one in there. But seriously, happy birthday. We're going to take a short period of time just to remind you about how much I love you, man, and how much you mean to me. You've always been there for me. I can always call you whenever I need you, and you can coach me through any situation that I'm in. I don't know what I would do without you. You've always been there for me, and you've always told me exactly what needs to be said, and you've never held back, and that means the world to me. And I love you, and I can't wait to see you again. Happy birthday.
Hey, John. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. How do you like my glasses, John? By the way, you have to be wearing similar glasses to watch this video. So.
We love you. Hope you had a good time in Colombia. Happy birthday. Happy 27. Besitos.
Happy birthday, John.
Listen, happy birthday, buddy. I wish I could be there to celebrate with you. I was so thrilled when Kat got in touch with me about sending this video message to you. I think about you, man, and I think about authenticity and genuineness. And that's really what you represent to me. And you also are one of those people in my life that has the distinction of being like a brother, being like a friend, and being like a son. And I couldn't be more proud of you, buddy. And I'm glad that you're in my life, and I love you. Happy birthday. Have fun. Cheers. Raise one for me, brother. Peace.
Hi, little brother. Happy birthday. They're saying that it's your 27th birthday, which doesn't really make sense to me, but other people are saying it, so I'm going to go with it and trust them. I hope that your birthday today is amazing and that you and Catalina have a beautiful time together. I hope that 27 for you is a year of adventure and learning more about yourself and career and personal success and happiness. Since I think you're now old enough, I have something for you. It's probably the highest honor in our family, and I'm really proud and honored and touched today to pass this on to you. So, without further ado, I'm proud to present to you today on your 27th birthday the honor of second prettiest baby. Happy birthday. I love you.
John Lawrence Clark. John Lawrence Clark.
Capricorn.
John Lawrence Clark.
Capricorn.
John
Lawrence
Clark.
John, I want to wish you happy birthday on your 27th birthday. I was trying to think of some really sweet memories of you, and of course the one that first came to my mind was your blankie, and when you entered the reflections contest, And in it, you did your poster and said, I wish that everything in the world felt like my blankie. So I started thinking about that a little bit this week and thought about the way you make others feel like they have a blankie. That with your work that you've chosen to do, helping others, and your work with ASP, not to mention what a great friend you always are to others. Sarah's about to cry, by the way. All of the good times that you have with your friends and how you're always there for them, reaching out and making them feel a little bit of warmth from your blankie. In my own life, of course, I thank you for everything you've done, for all the joy you've brought in my life, and particularly for the things that you and Sarah did during the last months, which will never be replaceable for what all you did. But I just want to tell you how proud I am of you and how proud your dad was of you, and to say to continue following your heart and always follow your dreams and just keep being the young man that you are. I'm just always so proud of you. I love you and happy birthday.
So it's our birthdays coming up. There's the lovely sounds of DC Police Department doing their jobs, beating people up. The lovely Washington, DC, just north of Virginia. Hope you haven't forgot about us on this East Coast. It's frigid here. A lot colder, so I hope you brought a coat for when you come and visit. If not, I got coats. I got coats. I got coats. I got coats. Caller on my road would like to wish you a happy birthday. So would the person following me. Happy birthday! Did you hear that? Alright, man. Hope you have a good birthday.
Hi, John. Happy birthday. Just wanted to say, fuck.
Oh, no.
For procrastinating this, I was going to do a hilarious song and dance routine, but instead, I decided to say,
Alright, you ready? Can we set this up like that?
Yeah.
It's so pretty! Fuck up. Oh, look at that. Okay. Now what?
Oh, wait.
It smells like straight garlic.
Actually happening.
Hi, John.
Hey, John.
What do we do? Let's see. Stop. I'm not going to read it. You've got to read the directions. I'm just going to look
pretty. Something that you love about him.
I love when you stroke my man thigh, sometimes my beard, but my man thigh, predominantly the upper region of that. What else? What else do we have to do for the video? Oh, we're going for real now?
Well, yeah.
It's his birthday. Alright. Oh, you better look, because I won't. Just here to look pretty. Bye, John.
Bye, John. Is this thing on? Is this thing on?
Hi, John. I'm really excited to be in your wedding video. Hi, John. I'm so excited to be in your wedding video. I keep saying.
Oh, why hello, John. Happy birthday.
I need a sip of water.
Long pause.
Say happy birthday, John. He looks
yeah,
so
he hard. Winked at him, I think.
He winked.
I'll have to look back.
A birthday wink.
All right, ready?
Okay, no, yeah.
Oh, hey, John.
Hello, John. Never have I ever lived in California.
Never have I ever been an ASP staffer.
Never have I ever...
I forgot to put my finger down.
Yeah, you did.
Action.
Oh. Hey, John.
Hello, John. Never have I ever lived in California.
Never have I ever been an ASP staffer.
Never have I ever had a cool ass birth. Oh.
Hey, John. Oh.
Oh, hey, John.
Hey, John.
Okay. Hola, John. Te deseamos feliz cumpleaños. Que este año. Pases mucha muy bien y tengas muchos regalos fabulosos.
Fabulosos. Muchos regalos fabulosos.
Sí, repítame.
Está buenísimo.
Es espontáneo. Está horrible. Sí, no, déjenme.
Sí, hagámoslo otra vez.
Está buenísimo.
Otra vez.
Muchos regalos fabulosos. Ella no lo compró. Hacía cuatro, no me veía tanto.